Chinese herblet.
Alright, nice.
Okay. Wow. Alright. Okay.
To hear some story?
Yeah, of course. Okay. So actually this kind of doors is from Japan.
Yeah,
you
yeah.
know that. But actually this kind of doors is just present on the festival for girls.
Ah, yeah.
They are the people that, yeah, they're wearing like this kind of dressing as well. Yeah. But this kind of door actually is for them to like put it into a tower to let people to like pray or just have a look to see them. But after that, if the door become like older or broken, they won't throw them because they believe that doors that have their soul and memories inside. So if you throw them, you have bad luck. So how they will take the situation, they will put it into a temple and like have a ceremony for funeral of door. So inside the temple, they will still like praying them, let them soul inside the temple. So it's still like respecting them. Okay. So this kind of door, why are you using this kind of door? Because this kind of door, they will like trapping their soul. Memories as well.
Right.
So just now the blood is from her. Okay, so now you can taste her blood.
All right.
Her memory,
sorry. Thank you.
Wow,
yeah.
So nice, huh?
Yeah, so I